everybody. We're coming to you live from Las Vegas. Coming to you live from Sin City. Fabulous Las Vegas, Nevada. We got a WWE lineup for the ages, so don't touch that remote. You don't see a match card like that very often. So don't you dare change that channel. And what a lineup on this card.
Superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Make no mistake about it, this match will be one for the ages.
This match just about ready to get underway. This should be a good one, Michael.
Yeah, I mean, these two just don't like each other, King. Flat out can't stand one another.
Match underway. Wasted little time. Going right out of the corner. A big clubbing right hand.
Oh, my gosh.
And he won't even let his opponent get out of the box.
A lot of frustration built up, and it's coming out right now.
And the official trying to separate the two and at least give this a fair match.
Good luck with that.
So much for feeling out your opponent.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, as always, the incomparable Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, and from what I understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up early for this one. Could you believe I couldn't even get comp tickets for my girlfriends? This is going to be good. Oh, my. Look at the blood just pouring down his face. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Sometimes that's all it takes.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Clearly on a mission here.
The head was exposed and nearly got taken off.
Incredible impact on that slam. Just making his presence felt there.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Here we go for the win.
They
for it all here.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
From the top.
There it is. The red arrow. He hit it perfectly.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
The history books will have to wait another day. Emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match and what a win. Congratulations. Wow, what a match. After a championship defense like that, whether they admit it or not, the world champion finds a level of respect for their challenger.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. Representing two-man power trip from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 222 pounds, the worldwide cruiserweight classic champion, D. Kendall.
This one's gonna be electric.
Hey, I've fought friends before. You just have to remember that it's just business.
Superstars like these guys, putting friendship aside is an easy task.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and on my left, as always, the incomparable Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, and from what I understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up early for this one. Can you believe I couldn't even get comp tickets for my girlfriends? This is absolutely fantastic.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. No love lost between these two. He may have to worry about internal injuries. Oh boy, what a splash! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Who knows what's broken in there?
No kidding. This could be really serious.
taking some offense.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, this may very well end it.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
He's on the defensive now.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Win or lose, I can assure you that he's going to walk out of here with his pride intact, Cole. That's what happens when you give it absolutely everything you have. That's what I did in every one of my matches.
We got a cover. And it's up. He got the shoulder up. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
When this guy's on, look out. Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Great reversal.
Whoa,
he's measuring.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good.
Heads up
to take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
He simply refuses to stay down.
This guy's just getting worn out.
It's crystal clear the strategy is to completely cripple the opposition.
Yeah, that leg's really got to be hurting.
He just got laid out.
And that one hurt his hand.
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
His opponent to the limit here.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
He did what he set out to do,
and that was win.
Victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Manhattan, New York, weighing in at 255 pounds, A-Block!
This one's going to be electric.
His eyes tell the story of a man determined to win here tonight.
He's not determined to win. Stay home.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. Look out! This one's gonna be intense!
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Both these superstars are gonna find out about themselves real quick.
But hey, the fans here in Sin City are here to celebrate the spectacle, which is the WWE, and so are we.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled, it's your face.
No kidding. Whew, that's hurting me.
What physical brilliance.
This guy is truly a superstar.
Look out.
He's starting to stumble here. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Oh, quick pin.
Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Nicely done. Here's a cover. And a kick out. Much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet. I don't like how slow he is to react right now. Looking for all the glory here.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Watch out!
Man, you can hear that. It's awful.
No kidding. How much more can he take?
The damage has been done. His attention with a vicious strike. He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. Stops tonight. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, trying to put him away. He's in full-on attack mode.
All right, looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. Boy, did he get dropped or what?
I think this man needs business.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. Oh, this isn't over yet. kicks out. He might have been down, but not out. We've seen this before.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
He's not looking good here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Well, if there's one thing we know for sure, it's that he's not afraid to use his finisher here tonight. Let's see if he goes to it again if he gets an opportunity.
Well, I think pride is a big factor in this one, Cole.
It always is.
I think there's still a lot more to come in this match, and no one is out of it yet. No one.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Can he score the pin? And a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. Uh-oh. Big move coming. Hey, he's going.
An RKO.
Out of nowhere.
Finisher.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win. That's an impressive win right there.
Now you just got to take that win and build off it.
What a thrilling event. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us. Have a great night.